Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading History of the Fateful Coin, which I bought here at Philpost's Inn in Baragost. History of the Fateful Coin. Old tales tell that luck plays a crucial role in each person's life. When each newborn baby enters into the realms, Timura flips a coin formed from the remnants of the original goddess of luck, Tyke. Bashaba calls it in the air, the moon, heads, or the cloak, tails. If Bashaba is right, that person is cursed with misfortune for the rest of his or her days. If she's wrong, Lady Luck smiles on that child for the rest of his or her life. For some rare beings, the coin lands edge on, and these luckless few can forge their own fates, for they have more freedom over their destinies than the powers themselves. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of the Fateful Coin.